failures are binoculars that help you to see through to your destiny, to your victory. Every time you fail, or every time something goes wrong, go into the spirit realm. Invite the Holy Spirit to come into your life, into that situation. Ask the Holy Spirit to give you an insight into what has happened. Pick up the binoculars of the Holy Spirit and see through it, the whole issue. See through your whole past. See through your present and see through your future. Oh yes, failures are a wonderful pair of binoculars that can help you to see through into your destiny. Small failures can lead to corrections, and corrections can lead to greater destinations. Yes, failures, they teach you much. Learn all the lessons from failures and move forward. Don't repeat them, but go higher and higher into greater realms of glory, blessing, and powerful anointing. God bless you.